restored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah, but we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone's shipping in the cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle. Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
If that happens, this whole operation falls apart.
Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage.
Yeah, like that's gonna...
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
If you ask me, he's paranoid. Probably huffing too much of that gas. I'd like to see you say that to his face. Hey, you hear that? Someone's out there. You two, go take a look. Stays locked. I'm taking no chances. Got it, boss.
Just like me or you. You put a bullet in him, he's going down.
Three more soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together. Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius. Now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
Titanium dip tri-weave. It's between those layers where things get interesting.
fluid hardens in response to impact. With this kind of shock absorption, you'll be able to put more force into your counterattacks. The liquid armor's more flexible than the fibers you're accustomed to as well. You can use that increased maneuverability to take out multiple foes in quick succession. The suit's compatible with the Batmobile's electromagnetic eject mechanism, too. You'll fly out of that thing like a bullet from a railgun. Speaking of which, the new grapnel launcher will pull you skyward just as fast. Don't worry, Mr. Wayne. That suit can take the G's. How's it feel, Mr. Wayne? I've activated the AR training program should you want to run diagnostics or just break it in.
Three gunmen, one hostage. Time to put this suit to the test.
What the hell was that? Did you just call that backup? What's happening? Shut up! She's trying to flush us out!
The new suit is faster and more mobile. By getting close without being detected, I can get the jump on them, and in the...
They said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. Hey, tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage. Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way. Okay, both towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow. I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin. Radio and microwave frequencies point to ACE chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin. Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to ACE chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
Scarecrow's army. It's the other guys.
Other guy?
Scarecrow's working with some badass militia type. Thinks he's a badass anyway. Wears his own bat suit.
Batman ain't gonna like that.
Look at your city, abandoned in terror by those that fled, torn apart by those who had nowhere to go.
hear about Riddler? He's gone crazy. Crazier than usual, anyway.
Any word from inside?
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell? Friend of yours?
Stay here, and I'll go find out. First, I need to investigate the compound. Whoever this guy is, he's assembled an army. I need a name.
All right. We've got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name. The Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight? Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
There are 5 soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Listen up! Scarecrow tells me the reaction is nearly complete. Final evacuation of this facility will begin in T-minus 30 minutes.
So it started. Sure looks like it. This is the part I love. Taking people by surprise. Choppers coming over the horizon, blowing the crap out of the target. How come you're not on one of the choppers then? I ate something bad the other night. Just those damn rations. Still don't feel too hot.
He's
Look at me while you die, Batman. Look at me.
So it started. Sure looks like it. This is the part I love. Taking people by surprise. Choppers coming over the horizon, blowing the crap out of the target. How come you're not on one of the choppers then? I need something.
Safe to access the terminal.
Let's see if Oracle was right. Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols.
Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay, I've marked the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
I've managed to intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights! I could have ended it right there!
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You can never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies.
This Batman, I kind of hoped you put up more of a fight.
Oracle. They've killed one of the workers.
Damn it. We've got to stop them. Listen, I've managed to hack into the militia comms network. You'll be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound. They'll pay for this. All of them. Gates open. Time to bring in the car.
Main gates open. Get ready. You got a billion-dollar tank headed straight for you.
We've deployed a Diamondback to the main courtyard. We'll crush.
Gotta love their optimism. Your 60-millimeter cannon will penetrate these heavily armored units, but it'll take a few direct hits to destroy them.
I need to get the car into this area before I can sit. Thank you.
He punched through the armor, just like you said.
He's searching for hostages. Keep non-essential radio chatter to a minimum. He'll be listening. You are listening, aren't you, Batman? Then listen to this. To all embedded units in Gotham, Operation Savior has begun. Each one of you has a role. Each of you knows your role. So move out of this damn city and lock it down. I want our hands wrapped tight around Gotham's throat within the hour.
You wanna off this guy? Yeah, but we can't. Orders say to keep him alive. Why? Who knows?
Untie me, please. Hey, you're gonna let me out, right?
Thank you.
We're in! Go, go, go! Spread out! Keep your guns trained on it. If even looks like he's planning to leave that room, open fire. Oh, and avoid the bat symbol. It's a little trick. It's where his armor's the strongest. Aim for the weak spots at the shoulders first, then coordinate fire at the points where the plates meet.
Please!
You say something?
Leave him out of this.
Always defending the weak and the helpless. That's what I like about you. Predictable. And that's why we're gonna win. We know your move before you do. We know how you think!
Do you know what I'm thinking right now?
Of course. You're thinking, who the hell is this guy?
No. I'm just trying to decide which one of you I'm going to take out first.
And just so we're both on the same page here, I fully intend to kill you. But first, we're gonna make you suffer. We have the target. Just say the word and I'll end this now. Gotham will be ours. You don't let him
finish. We've got you covered! Give it up!
With this guy. You'll regret this.
Wow, you drive a tank? That thing's incredible.
You're safe now.
You don't know the half of it, Batman. Scarecrow, he was...
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours. They brought in trucks, weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials. They knew exactly what they were doing.
He's producing his toxin on a massive scale.
It's a bat. Real bat. We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Where do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan. And he's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop him. But first I'm getting you out of here. Wait by the Batmobile.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
Hold tight. I'll get you to Commissioner Gordon.
Master Bruce, there are militia tanks all over the city. Gotham is overrun.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bomb, there'll be no city to save. We're not done yet, Jim. I'm going back for the others. Thank you.
touch Alpha Target's vehicle. Offensive capability way beyond expectation.
He's been busy.
He destroyed the tanks! Hey, don't worry. We've got more. Yeah, but not here. Not right this second. When he comes up here, I'm not scared.
Look out! It's the Bat!
That's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
Batman, look. I've been talking with Robin. I really think you should consider letting him help you. You're up against an entire army.
She's right. We're a team. This city needs both of us.
I can handle it, Robin. I've told you what you have to do. Now do it.
This can wait.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay focused. Or things will get worse. Much worse.
You shouldn't be so hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings for him cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm's way? I'd rather he stay out of it. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit as dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb. That's three dead now. These animals are going to pay.
We'll stop them. We always do, right?
If I'm going to reach the worker, I need a way to move this elevator. This is as high as the elevator will go. Thank you. It's okay. You're safe.
You're too late. We're both already dead. You know about the bomb he's building, right?
Where is he?
I heard him saying he was in the central mixing chamber. You know what that means.
He's getting ready to release his toxin.
I've seen what that stuff does to people. If that gas gets out there, it's gonna be chaos.
I won't let that happen. I'm getting you out of here. Get to the elevator. Jim, I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in the central mixing chamber. As soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Worse, Jim. But I'll stop him. You have my word.
Down here. This elevator is the only way out, and it's busted.
It's a bad idea to drop the elevator while I'm still inside it. Alfred.
I saw, Sam. Initial scans indicate that the craft is unmanned and being controlled remotely.
Weapons lock deactivated.
Come on, there, hero! Let's see if you can keep up with me! Just
Scarecrow is preparing the bomb in the central mixing chamber. I need a way in, and I need it now.
I'm working on it, but I'm gonna need a couple minutes.
Find it, Barbara.
Patience is a virtue. You've heard that, right? Guess not.
These two were lucky. Scarecrow's forces have murdered the other workers.
Bastards.
Take them back to GCPD, but be careful, Jim. There's militia all over Gotham.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to show Crane what happens when he messes with my city. I need that route to Scarecrow. We're running out of time.
You're not gonna like this. There's only one entrance, and it's been sealed from the inside.
What about the service tunnel?
It runs behind the main wall of the facility. I've sent you the location. What are you going to do?
Improvise.